on the outskirts of Williston, where the North Dakota Department of Transportation has another project going on the western side of the state. The Williston Truck Reliever Route broke ground earlier this spring and is projected to be completed in 2015. When the project is all said and done, it will be a four-lane highway that spans 13 miles long and travels northwest of Williston. The project itself will cost approximately $56 million and is one of the DOT's larger projects. The Williston Truck Reliever Route, what it's going to do is it's going to help alleviate some of the 29,000 vehicles that come through Williston on a daily basis. The Williston Truck Reliever Route is split up into three different phases. Phase one is currently underway, and as you see behind us, it has slowed down traffic a little bit, but this part of the project plans to be completed this fall. Phase two is also underway. It, as well as phase three, plans to be completed in 2015. We will see two of the four-lane highway done in 2014, but we will not see all four lanes of the Williston Truck Reliever Route completed until 2015. The project is a collaboration between the City of Williston, Williams County, and the State of North Dakota. Not only is it going to help alleviate current traffic, but it will help alleviate the projected traffic that will continue to grow in this area. I am Dana Johnson with North Dakota Department of Transportation. Let's drive North Dakota progress.